Cats could be illegal under new legislation in Virginia. Under the bill, anyone who declaws a cat would be subject to a fine between $500 and $2,500. That money would go towards local animal control offices. A ban on declawing is supported by the Humane Society of the United States.